Hi, I'm Dr. Chris McNeil with Metro Detroit Chiropractors.com, and one of the top 10 mistakes people make after having an auto accident injury is signing an early settlement with the insurance company before they have been released by all of their medical care providers. If you do sign a settlement with the insurance company, that means they're not going to be responsible for any future care, and you may need future care. So you need to make sure that all of your medical and care providers have signed off on your care before you reach any settlement with the insurance company. And if you have been injured in an auto accident, we'd love to help you out. Give us a call at 586-566-2273 or visit MetroDetroitChiropractors.com for a location near you.